create a garment, I just choose the polygon. Start from the center here, the center of the head. Click, then drag it to here, somewhere. Make sure, make a shape like this. Right. So now, it is going to create something like this immediately. Then, you can see, if you click the edit, you can move any point as you want. It depends on the shape. Then, click, make sure you move it. You rotate it first in this way. Go to behind, like this. Alright, then at this point, you always remember you want here to seal at here. So later it is going to cover down. So you can just make it approach the head. Alright, then I choose the seal. Just perform a free sealing from here to this point. Somewhere at the center. Then from here, drag to somewhere at the center. So now I try to simulate. Then at this moment, you can drag it. Just drag this part. Alright. So if you fail, then just reset it and make this bigger. Just choose make it bigger. Click Edit Pattern, Transform. Then make it bigger. If you choose here, it will become bigger. Transform it, make it bigger. And here, adjust it. Simulate again. Then try to drag this point until it can fit into the face. Okay, it almost success. Done. Then, at this point, you need more adjustments. Just drag it. And if the ears, there are some penetration, it doesn't matter. You can adjust it in CC4 later. As long as you need to make sure the head is fit in this way. And here is below the face. The shape of the hijab is already there. Then it will be okay.